What do I want to say? Well, I'm recording, but what do I want to say? I forgot. Probably not that. Well, guess what? I'm editing, so I can take that out.
There you go. The magic.
All right. Well, here we are on the final day of QM Connect, and I wonder if you guys got to meet Cardboard JJ. The reason for why he was making an appearance is he's been attending all of the QM conferences, but he had to miss this year. And, well, certain people didn't want him to be forgotten. So hopefully you'll meet real JJ next year.
Yes.
Is that a?
Oh, wait a minute. I can't ask that question because this is a
wonder. Wait a minute. What is happening?
I don't know.
I'm trying.
My name is Fernando, a senior, and my biggest takeaway is to feel the presence, the excitement, the commitment that everybody brings to QM, and the challenge and really the ambition to bring some of this to Latin America.
My name is Al. The thing I found out that was most striking is I think there's a lot more similarities among our institutions than there are really differences.
Connections that I've made with people through QM and what we do for and with each other.